Hello, curious minds. Imagine the Milky Way without its supermassive black hole. Would our galaxy hold together, or would everything spiral into chaos? Today we'll explore what would happen if Sagittarius A star suddenly vanished. At the heart of the Milky Way lies a powerful force, Sagittarius A, a supermassive black hole with a mass over 4 million times that of our Sun. But how important is it to the stability and structure of our galaxy? Sagittarius A may be massive, but in a galaxy that spans over 100,000 light-years, it isn't quite the puppet master of everything we see. In fact, the overall structure and stability of the Milky Way depend on more than just the black hole at its core. For stars within a few light-years of the black hole, Sagittarius A is the dominant force. These stars, known as these stars, orbit Sagittarius, a star in incredibly fast, tight loops. But as you move farther out from the center, the influence of Sagittarius A weakens. Instead, the stability of the Milky Way depends on the collective gravitational pull of billions of stars, gas clouds, and a mysterious force called dark matter. While Sagittarius A star is crucial for the inner galaxy, it's only one player in the Milky Way's massive gravitational movement. Our galaxy's true stability comes from the complex dance of stars, gas, and dark matter, all working together. Now that we understand the role of our supermassive black hole in the Milky Way, let's dive into the real question. What would happen to nearby stars and objects if it suddenly disappeared? The most immediate impact would be on the S stars, which are locked in tight orbits around Sagittarius A. Without the gravitational anchor of the black hole, these stars would lose their stable paths. As these stars fly off in different directions, the core of the Milky Way would descend into chaos. But it's not just the S stars that would feel the effects. The absence of Sagittarius A could alter the conditions in the galactic core, potentially impacting star formation processes. The effects of Sagittarius A's disappearance would create a ripple effect throughout the galaxy. Stars in the inner region would drift away from their previous paths, leading to new interactions and collisions. In overall, the disappearance of Sagittarius A star would send shockwaves through the galactic core, causing chaos among nearby stars and gas clouds. So, while the disappearance of Sagittarius A would create chaos in the immediate vicinity, it's important to understand how the overall structure of the Milky Way remains stable despite such a significant event. One of the primary factors contributing to the Milky Way's stability is dark matter. This mysterious substance makes up about 85% of the universe's mass and surrounds the galaxy in a massive halo. The Milky Way is a dynamic system with billions of stars, all exerting their own gravitational forces. This creates a delicate balance that allows the galaxy to maintain its shape over billions of years. Even with localized disturbances, such as supernova explosions or the interactions of neighboring galaxies, the Milky Way maintains its stability. The large-scale structure is resilient to these events. In summary, the Milky Way's stability comes from a combination of dark matter, gravitational interactions among stars, and the ability to withstand local disturbances. Even the sudden disappearance of Sagittarius A wouldn't jeopardize the integrity of our galaxy as a whole. While the immediate effects of Sagittarius A star's disappearance would be dramatic, the long-term changes to the Milky Way could reshape our galaxy in profound ways. The dynamics of the Milky Way would undergo significant reorganization. Stars that were once tightly bound to the black hole would disperse into new orbits or even leave the galaxy entirely. This disappearance would also impact the star formation rates in the Milky Way. The balance of forces in the core would shift, potentially altering the conditions for new stars to form. Over millennia, the Milky Way's spiral structure might evolve. The gravitational interplay between stars would continue to reshape the galaxy, leading to a possible transition from a spiral to a more irregular structure. Interestingly, the absence of Sagittarius A could lead to new black hole formation as massive stars evolve and explode in supernovae. Over time, these new black holes could create their own gravitational centers within the galaxy. In conclusion, while the disappearance of Sagittarius A star would lead to immediate chaos, the long-term changes could transform the Milky Way in ways we are only beginning to understand. Our galaxy is a dynamic and evolving system, always adapting to new circumstances. As interesting as it is to consider what would happen if Sagittarius A suddenly disappeared, we must also explore the realistic limits of these scenarios. In reality, black holes can't just vanish. They can only lose mass through Hawking radiation, which occurs over incredibly long timescales. To put this into perspective, the amount of time it would take for Sagittarius A to lose a significant portion of its mass is on the order of billions of years. Any hypothetical scenarios about the disappearance of Sagittarius A need to consider the complex dynamics of the Milky Way. The gravity from billions of stars, gas clouds, and dark matter helps keep the galaxy stable. Even if Sagittarius A were to slowly lose mass, the nearby stars and structures would still interact in many ways, making sure the galaxy stays dynamic and resilient. Thanks for exploring this topic with us. Now that we have a glimpse of what could happen if our galaxy lost its supermassive black hole, here's a question for you. What do you think would be the most shocking event that could reshape our universe? Let me know in the comments below. And if you're as curious as I am about the cosmos, hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss our next deep dive into space's greatest mysteries. Thanks for watching, and until next time, keep looking up.